Abba, Father, we worship you. Holy Spirit, we honor you. You are here, you are here, you are here. You are here, you are here, you are here. Oh, words aren't enough to describe how amazing you are, how awesome you are. You are worthy of glory. You are worthy of honor. You are worthy of my praise. Yeah. You are worthy of adoration. You are worthy of glory. You are worthy of my praise. Every song that I will sing, it all belongs to you. It all belongs to you. You are welcome in this place. Yeah. We sing a song. Holy Spirit, you are welcome in this place. Abba, Father, you are welcome. Ooh, welcome. You are welcome in this place. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. You are welcome in this place. Abba, Father, you are welcome. Yeah, yeah, you are welcome. So we sing this out. Yeah. Let the power of the Lord fall on me. Let it fall on me right now. Let the power of the Lord fall on me. Let it fall on me right now. Let the power of the Lord fall on me. Fall on me right now. Let the power of the Lord fall on me. Fall on me right now. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, you are welcome. You are welcome. Yes, Abba, Father, you are welcome. You are Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the Spirit was smooth over the water, Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the Spirit was moving, Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the Spirit was moving over the waters. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. Come down. Come down. Spirit, when you move, you make my heart pound. When you fill the room, you're here and I know you are moving. I'm here and I know you will fill me. Come down. You make my heart pound. Oh, yeah. I'm here and I know you will fill me. I know you will fill me. I know you will fill me with your love, with your grace. I know you will fill me with your power, with your grace. I know you will fill. I know you will fill me. I know you fill me. Fill me till me overflow, oh Lord. I know you can fill me till I overflow, oh Lord. Hey. I know. You are, yes, you are. Seek first the kingdom, and all things shall be added. Seek first the kingdom, and all things will be added. If I seek first the kingdom, all other things will be added. So I seek your face. So I seek your face. You're all I want. You're all I need. You're all I desire. You're everything to me. Oh, everything to me. You're all I want. Holy Spirit, dwell within us, move within us, move within my heart. You're all I want. Ooh. So crazy. I was thinking as we were coming here, and I was thinking about the Holy Spirit and how He's our helper, and I felt like throughout like my whole life, it's as if like I feel like you're put in a position, but there was never the person who was supposed to teach you the exact way to do it. You know, if anyone could ever like relate to that, whether it's like not having like your father around, not having like siblings around, not having a mentor around, not having friends around, it's like you know you're supposed to be taught XYZ, but there's nobody in that place at that time. And as I was thinking about that, God just reminded me, like, there's a reason why sometimes you walk alone, and sometimes you walk not knowing the way to go. And He was showing me that He is literally our helper. He's your closest friend. Like He said, like, you walked through that alone, but you thought you were alone. I was there the whole time. Like, I was there the whole time. I'm still there. And in the things that you think that you maybe could have done better if you had someone hold your hand, I literally taught you everything. I taught you everything that you've ever needed to know. And so in that thought and in that vein, I just want us to be encouraged. Like, he's holding us in the palm of His hands. Your future is secure. Your present is secure. And even if you feel like you don't know which way to go, He's still there. The Holy Spirit is still there. You'll have a present out in the time of need. You'll have a present out. How much more will He clothe you? How much more? if he watches, every sparrow, how much more does he love you? 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 More than you could ever imagine, more than you could dream or fathom. How much more does he love you? How much more does he love you? How much more does he love you? Oh, how much more? 'Cause he is Jireh, more than enough. You are Jireh, you are enough. I will be and I will be content in every circumstance. Jehovah Jireh, you are Jireh, Jireh, ooh, Jireh, you are known. So I will be content in every circle. You are Jireh, and I will be, and I will be in every circumstance. I will be, yeah, in every circumstance. I will be content in every circumstance. I will. It's not just a feeling, it's a decision I'm making. I will be in every, in and out of season. I will be content in every. I know you are with me. I know you are with me. You never forsake me. No, no, no.
King of the heavens.
our defender, our defender. I've heard you split the sea. I've heard you raise the dead. God, through the ages, you still amaze me. This truth will always remain. And I've heard you split the seas. I've heard you raise the dead. God, through the ages, this still amazes me. This truth will always remain. Cause you hold your word above your name. Oh, you hold your word, praise your holy name. From the rising of the sun to the setting of the same, your name is to be hallowed. So your name is to be hallowed.
Jesus. To the setting of the same.
Yeah.
Your name.
I will cry and all.